Lips never touched, this wouldn't hurt that much.